Hey DIY decorators, today on Make Your Mark is part two of my patio furniture makeover. Today we're making over my patio table, which was about to fall apart. Are you ready? Let's get making. If you're taking apart your table base like I did, make sure to stabilize it with a piece of plywood first before you put the planks on top. Thumbs up if you like this video, leave me a comment and I will get back to you, you know I will. Grab a copy of the Big Ass Book of Home Decor and I'll see you next week. Bye!